have been since arriving at FSU, now officially being on the way to the Garden Gold and everything.
It's better than I thought, honestly. I don't know why I was nervous, but it's way better than I thought.
Essen Kassim with the Tallahassee Democrat.
Yeah, since you've gotten here, which wide receiver have you gone to talk to and wanted to learn from since you've gotten here?
I mean, there's different days. I mean, I talked to Johnny, Ja'Kai, Deuce, Winston. I talked to them more. So, like, I mean, there's little sorts of things I pick at them when it comes to plays, practice, game, how they prepare for practice, you know, what they do.
What sort of thing have you kind of wanted to take from one of those players particularly?
I always asked them, like, when they were coming into college, like, what was their, like, you know, what was their mindset, or, like, what was their flaws?
Brendan, Sinan, 247.
You were a little nervous before tour of duty, after getting to do a few of them. Nerves kind of go through. You good with that now? Is it
all right,
fun,
so,
hard?
All right, before, I was, like, nervous, but then, like, we had a meeting before tour duty, then, like, as I'm looking at the slides they're presenting, I'm like, it doesn't seem that bad, but once you walk in IPF, then it's game time, man. It's hard to get the pounding, but it's working.
Zach Blushing, 247.
As a high school recruit, you could have pretty much gone to anywhere you wanted in the country. Why Florida State?
This is home. I mean, this is probably, they have probably the best tradition in college. It's a historic college. So much has happened here, so much great things. And most of the coaches played here. The coaches that's going to be coaching me, he's played here. Coach Dugans, Coach Norvell, he's definitely changing stuff. The players here, they're all in. There's not one player that's selfish or not looking to help the team. They're all in here. That's what I'm in. I'm all in.
We've got one on Zoom here, Kurt Weiler with the Osceola.
Hey, Hykeem, I know you tweeted, I think not long after you arrived, about kind of watching some film about Coach Dugans. I know P-Dub and Snoop were your commitment ceremony. I guess, what does it mean, I mean, to get to your relationships with them and getting to kind of follow in their footsteps and hopefully be, I mean, the next great Florida State receiver like they were?
Oh, it means a lot. Just to, like, you can see how well the fan base is, and like, after, you know, you made a big impact or did something good for the community or for the university, it's great. I mean, they never forget you, and I feel like that's big. You'll have so many resources even after football or college itself, and that's big.
Jack.
So Brock Led talked a lot about how close the incoming class has been between you guys. He also mentioned that you guys are roommates too. You know, I guess, what's that relationship been like, you know, with him, the rest of the class coming in here early and, you know, getting adjusted to, you know, something completely new?
I mean, it's a great relationship. They're all people's person. I guess that's the best way to say it. They're all, like, everyone's comfortable with the university. Like, there's no one that's shy, or everyone has that personality to where, we can all get along, and you can tell, like, that's going to transfer to the field, like, you know, the chemistry, feel me? Even with defensive players, it's not just offense, defense, the whole team overall, that's good.
Corey?
Hykeem, obviously you come in with a lot of hype, and but you're also joining a wide receiver room that has a lot of talent returning and an offense that put up a lot of points last year. What are your goals for this season? What are their expectations that they've set for you, if any? As you want to be on the field.
As you said, it's a lot of returning receivers, and I'm just picking at their brain, you know what I'm saying, picking up what I could, because we probably have one of the top receiver groups in the country. And, I mean, as long as I can learn as much as I could now and getting a ton of reps, I mean, it'll impact the future tremendously.
What do you think you add to the receiving corps?
A dog. I mean, just another dog. Everyone's dogs around here, and just being another dog, being that big physical speedster, you know.
Essen?
Yeah, speaking on, like, you know, with Brock Glenn, how important is the relationship with a quarterback, especially one in your class, to build that early on and get to know him?
It's very important. I mean, we're the future, So, you know, I mean, it's very important. I'm glad they roomed me with him. It's fun, I ain't gonna lie, it's fun. Super fun.
Aslan.
You know, after the early signing period, Coach Norvell talked about specifically the three receivers that he brought in. He thinks that you guys are players that can make an instant impact. What's it feel like to know that, you know, maybe they have high expectations for you in year one to make an impact on what could be a championship caliber team?
I mean, I don't really feel like it's too much because we put in so much work. We put in so much work in the off season behind closed doors. So, I mean, it's gonna show. I mean, all of us are gonna be able to get out there and provide for the team. I mean, it's nothing I could really say that's really big on me. I just feel like all the work is gonna show.
Brenda?
You picked FSU early on in the 2022 season before things had really gotten going. To see FSU have the season that it had, I guess, how that make you feel about your choice?
It made me feel good, actually. You know, just to see that how they progressed from last year. The coaches, they're big on, you know what I'm saying, just giving it your all. And I like that. And I think these are the best coaches I've met throughout the process. That's what I mean. Just their personality. They're not script. I mean, if you go to other schools, most of the schools say the same thing, but I mean, they're not script. They're just themselves, and I love it.
Essen?
What was your reaction when you saw, you know, Jordan Travis is coming back, Johnny Wilson's coming back? What was going through your mind? And
then
what kind of relationship have you tried building with Jordan already?
My reaction when I seen that, I'm just like, my first year is gonna go better than I thought it would. Way better than I thought it would. And that relationship is big. I hang out with him a lot.
Zach?
I think you played some like DN in high school. How do you think you fare up against Lucas Simmons?
I'm not gonna talk about that. he's huge. He's the biggest freshman I think we brought in. He's not even from the States. That man is just a freak. That's a big guy.
Anything else?
Ron Dugans talked about you after early sign day and talked about your loyalty, and you had a lot of schools after you during your recruitment. What does that say about you with just the loyalty and how you have that coming into FSU?
That's something I'm big on, loyalty. I grew up on loyalty, so I mean, once I say something, I mean it. So if I say something, if I say I'm going to do something, I'm going to do it. And even if I don't succeed, I'm going to do it to my best abilities. So.
Anything else for Hykeem? All right. I think we're